You're watching UNICEF television. Palestinian adolescents in Nablus on their way to a special meeting promoting nonviolence. The children in the West Bank and Gaza have experienced violence at many levels, not only because of the ongoing conflict, but also due to local cultural beliefs and practices. At today's meeting, children spoke their minds about the issue of violence at school.
We are facing violence, but it's hard sometimes when you're attached to those who commit the violence. And then you ask yourself, why do they commit it? Teachers here also sometimes use violence.
According to the Palestinian Central Bureau of Statistics, children are exposed to assault mainly at home and in schools. UNICEF and the European Commission have been running the violence awareness projects in 10 Palestinian districts. Here, the children learn skills to help them implement child rights and protection campaigns in their own communities.
As one of the members of this local committee, I see that it positively affects children at different levels. In terms of personality, it benefits their character, their ability to express themselves and communicate with other people.
UNICEF's Promoting Nonviolence project also boosts the awareness of caregivers, including parents, to child rights issues and strengthens their capacity to protect children against abuse, exploitation, and violence. This is Sabine Dolan reporting for UNICEF Television. Unite for Children.